Volkers. And we are in our listing at 60 Monroe Center 11B, which is the second to the top floor, right? So there's one above us, which is the 12th floor, but we're on the 11th, and you get a massive expanse of windows again, views, which we'll show you, right? So, Rach, what are the details?
We've got two beds, two baths, we have an office that could be a flex third bedroom if you wanted to put a little work into it. And just under 2,000 square feet.
Yeah, 475, a lot of square footage. I'm actually surprised this is still on the market with the amount of square footage and the location of downtown. But it's got what you would need. I think my favorite part is actually the original hardwood floor still. I mean, they just shine. We also, like Rachel said, we do have plans if someone wants to convert this to a full three bedroom instead of a two bedroom with an office. But it's set up for someone just to really come in and enjoy. At 60 Monroe Center 11B, you get this massive kitchen behind us, right? The black granite is wonderful. The other thing that is different with each condo building that you don't know unless you're working with an agent that specializes in downtown is, does it have gas or electric, right? So if you're a big person that loves to cook on gas, which is often what we find in the higher price ranges in downtown, this one does have full gas. So that's pretty special. And then the owners built out probably Rachel's favorite feature, possibly the big wine chest.